Nerds, when'd you get here? Let me clean you off. You got some marks on you. Anyways, what's happening, Big Cat? It's Saturday, the 17th of February. We haven't rode for a couple weeks. We had some snow and stuff, and then, I don't know, just didn't get out and ride. But in a different change of events, and not normal, we're actually riding both days this weekend. I'm riding today at IMI with my buddy Bud and Lindsey, husband and wife that ride. And then tomorrow we're going to Lakewood, and Bud and Lindsey and Big Fred and a bunch of other guys that I used to ride with a lot should be there. So we're riding with them for the weekend. So that's always really fun. As you can see, I got the race bike back there, and whoop. What was that? You know, I decided that the vintage bike didn't get run enough. I didn't have enough time to deal with it and finish the project with adding this new 16 450X off-road bike and stuff. So I just, this is where we're at, this is what we got, and I got somebody coming down who's interested in purchasing it. So if he buys it, great. If he doesn't, great. I'll drain the fluids and put it in the game room, like we said. But hopefully you'll see this video, depending on how today's riding goes, and then we'll go from there. All right, keep it pinned. Nerds, what's up, Big Cat? As you can see, the vintage bike is gone. We sold her, picked her up, gave him the money, and he's off. Was a nice gentleman driving a Prius. Perhaps that's the go-to dirt bike hauling rig, a Prius, because he's got to be getting better gas mileage than me. But she's gone. Now we're heading. We're moving our way, as you can see. We are in Decono, so we're going to go to IMI and meet Bud and Lindsey, and hopefully we'll make a video for you. Keep it pinned.
Thank you. No, I have plenty of time. They go to bed at 8 o'clock. I go home, get my trailer out, put the good wheels on it, hook it up to the truck, and when they go to bed at 8, I'll go out in the garage and do it. See that move? I've been working on that.
Oh my god.
Where it's at? Don't tell anyone I got a steering stabilizer in here. These don't come with them. It's got the Honda one back there. They don't come with them, but when you have six Hondas in the garage, you can just take one off one that you don't ride much.